Excuse me.
You're late.
I just heard most of the report from Konohamaru. Good work, everyone.
Well, it was a pretty easy mission. I could have easily done it on my own.
The most important things for ninja are teamwork and guts. In your training, you need to focus on combination.
I could even create 3 shadow clones before I did any training. I can use wind style and lightning style, and lately I even learned how to use water style.
Konohamaru, what have you been teaching him?
Stop ignoring me and blaming Sensei! You've never even seen me train!
The important thing is...
More importantly? Today is a really important day for you, Dad. If you forget Himawari's birthday, I'll never forgive you!
Excuse me, Seventh.
Kitasuke?
I have a request for you. As the leader of the Scientific Ninja Tool Team, I would like you to permit the use of our Scientific Ninja Tools in the upcoming Chunin exam. Using these will allow us to expand the variety of ninjutsu available and increase performance without forcing Genin to undergo harsh missions.
No. The Chunin exam isn't about performance. It's about training ninja.
I see. Excuse me.
It isn't your lame generation anymore, Dad.
Hey, Boruto!
Stupid Dad. He never listens to anyone.
Boruto!
What?
What did you run out so fast for?
Who cares? We finished the report already, didn't we?
But you didn't hear the announcement about the Chunin exam, did you?
Chunin exam?
Apparently Konohamaru-sensei's recommending us for it.
Hmm... No, thanks.
If you want the 7th Hokage to watch you that bad, then show off to him during the exam.
If you rise to the top during the exam, you'll get to spar in front of all 5 Kage, I think.
See? It's a perfect chance! I'm sure the 7th is looking forward to seeing you shine.
I'll do it, I'll do it. Just shut up about it already.
Hey! Where are you going? If you've decided to take part in the exam, then let's train!
I've already got plans today. I need to hurry home. I'll train with you next time.
Plans?
Oh, the birthday!
Yo!
So you did remember. Himawari!
Happy birthday!
Thank you!
You can blow out the candles now, Himawari.
Okay!
Shadow clone? Let me go, Mom!
Your father's working hard for everyone in the village. He isn't neglecting you or Himawari.
Why? Why is my dad the Hokage? All he ever does is sit at his desk and act all high and mighty. Anyone could do that!
Being the Hokage is a hard job. It's always been a very important role. Since long ago.
Well, I hope they all taught their children how crappy it is to have a Hokage for a dad! That reminds me. You said my grandpa was the Hokage too, right? But when Dad was a kid, Grandpa was already dead, right? So he never had to experience how fun it is to be the Hokage's kid!
I know that it's sad when your dad can't share a special day with you. But unlike when your father was a kid, your father's here for you.
I don't need him. Himawari. Oh, whatever. Don't tell me. It's too late for you to come home now. Stupid... Dad? Sorry, I thought you were my dad.
You're Naruto's son. What's your name?
Boruto Uzumaki.
Boruto, what's wrong? Is that you, Sasuke?
Is Naruto here?
I think he's still at the Hokage's office.
Oh, sorry for the interruption.
He's really cool.
I really did it this time.
You look rather down.
Sasuke!
What's wrong?
Nothing. Actually, I should be asking you that. What's wrong? Why are you back in the village? What's this?
A souvenir from Kaguya's castle. I can't even see what's inside it with my Rinnegan. I met some interesting people there. They didn't follow me, though.
I'll have this scroll decoded.
Oh, by the way, I met your son. He's just like you when you were a kid.
No. I think he's closer to you when you were a kid. No, actually, that's not it either. We may have become relics of an old generation.
I don't think so. The definition of a true ninja will never change, even for your son.
You sure about that? I think I'm gonna win this argument.
idiot.
I think he went to the Hokage's estate in order to find Dad. I'll wait until he comes back, and then I'll see what he's really got. Okay.